I'm taking you back through time. Before grenades, before guns, back when the weapons that you would use were the sword and the shield. I'm talking, of course, of the Middle Ages. The time between the Roman Empire and the Renaissance was something special. Knights fought for honor, castles covered the land, and there was a different type of world fighting amongst itself.
At the end of the Roman Empire, the world was divided into three different sections. The Chinese Empire, the Muslim world, and medieval Europe, which was the least advanced area. Castle battles were held using three types of attacks: catapults, archers, and knights. Catapults were used during the Greek and Roman empires. When they were introduced into Europe in the Middle Ages, they became valuable siege weapons. There are five different types of catapults: the ballista, the trebuchet, the mangonel, the springald, and the onager. When gunpowder was introduced, they became obsolete. Archers would use either a regular bow or a crossbow as their weapon of choice. Archers were one of the first lines of defense an enemy would have to face. They were placed on the high towers to spot enemies and attack them from a distance. When they weren't on the towers, they used things called arrow slits, which were places in the wall where an arrow could be fired from. Knights were professional soldiers, high in the order of chivalry, bearing the most noble arms, and riding the best horses. Most knights would travel around looking for work, to do battle. After spending 14 years in training, at the age of 21, a man could be dubbed a knight. Knights would sometimes wear suits of armor into battle, and to get to the battle, they would sometimes travel by horseback.
Knights would battle for many reasons. Some for competition or sport, others for some type of prize, and some would just battle for the sake of battling. When knights battled, they would sometimes battle to the death. They would continue battling no matter what type of injuries would happen to them.
Thank you.